Kingdom and is also invading the entire state of London. The raid has also invaded all British TV broadcasting, including BBC, Sky,